1915 at the opening ceremonies of the Panama, California Exposition that was held here in Balboa Park.
I first heard the organ in February of 1982. I had just come to San Diego December 1st, 1981. I was listening to the classical radio station at the time, KFSD, and they announced that civic organist Jared Jacobson would be giving his Cook's tour of the Spreckels organ in Balboa Park on Sunday afternoon, 2 o'clock.
To your left there, it's wrapped around itself like a tuba would be. That's the 32-foot magneton in the very corner back there. And you can see how it wraps around on itself like a tuba. It really doesn't affect the tone quality of the pipe when that's done, but it's a way to accommodate a very long pipe in a shorter space. Yeah. And due to the reduced head height there, it had to be mitered.
Oh, you felt your pressure go in your ears, didn't you?
The audience out there have always had a choice to get up and walk away if they don't like it.
I was told that the park organ was here to entertain the general public, that it was a park activity.
Of course, the curator of that instrument was Lyle Blackinson. And because it was a brand new instrument, there were a few teething pains, and so Lyle and I became acquainted early on. And he had told me, and I had also had heard about the organ here in the park, but had never heard it. And he said, well, sometime we'll get you down there and we'll get you to play it. But then in all the hoopla of starting up a new position, we never got around to it. Then when Douglas Duncan announced his resignation and it was going to be thrown open to a competition for a new civic organist, Lyle says, I think it's time for you to go down and try the organ.
Well, I was appointed civic organist in 1984 when my good friend and predecessor, Jared Jacobson, left this position to go up to the San Francisco Bay Area for another job. And I actually served for about 6 months as interim while the city did what it always must do for an open position, and that is make it available to anyone who wishes to apply.
What I feel is a tremendous power coming from the instrument, but it's also coming from me too. It sort of comes together, and especially on a big organ like this where you've got the really big pipes, 32-foot pipes. You can just feel the vibration.